Dear Internet, I have acquired a pumpkin. What should I carve into it? Sincerely, Michael Aranda.
Face.
A Egyptian king.
A declaration of your independence.
Alex Day's face.
Not a penis.
The face of the security officer in France that wouldn't let you leave.
For those of you who don't know, I got stuck in France for a couple months this year.
In January, I flew to the UK to produce an album. When I entered the country, they stamped my passport and wrote that I had 6 months to stay. The official website of the UK Border Office states, "If you have temporary permission to stay in the UK, you are free to travel abroad and return here." So, armed with that knowledge, I took a short holiday to France at the beginning of April. When I attempted to return to the UK, the border officer said,
"No."
"But all my things are still in London."
"No."
"But 6 months."
"No."
"But on your website."
"No."
So I did the only thing I could. I tweeted. That tweet was seen by the Elbaz family, who graciously offered me a place to stay while I was stuck in France. They were some of the nicest people I've ever met, and in hindsight, I couldn't be happier that things happened the way they did. We started an online petition requesting that I be admitted back into the UK, and over 50,000 of you signed it. Thank you, by the way. Several members of the UK government were made aware of the petition, and perhaps struck with fear of the awesome power of the internet, decided to let me back in the country 2 months after I was originally denied entry. So that's my France story in a nutshell. Anyway, this is what the guy looked like. Several of you suggested that I carve the Chameleon Circuit logo into my pumpkin. And for those that don't know, this is Chameleon Circuit, the band that I'm in. And if you're interested, this is what our latest album sounds like. Now available on iTunes. Order now and we'll send you an intense feeling of satisfaction, absolutely free. It's the best album I've produced all year. Right, Kat? Right. Anyway, I'm gonna go carve the Chameleon Circuit logo into this pumpkin. But while I do, stay tuned as I list off my top 10 favorite Justin Bieber songs of all time.
Stefan's joke of the day.
Andy and Mandy were sitting on a sandy beach eating candy, and she turned to him and said, "Trick or treat!"
Stefan's joke of the day.
Happy Halloween, everyone. And remember, don't take candy from strangers.
Aranda Vision.